In this question, we're working with internal and external tangent circles. Okay, so the first thing we must do is draw everything that we know. Any of the measurements we're given, fill them in first. So, almost finished the drawing. I just need to figure out the center point of this curve here. So this arc is tangential to this arc and this arc. These two arcs would be inside the circumference of the big arc. So it's an internal tangent. So therefore I subtract the radii. So the radius of this arc is 20, and I'm given the radius of this arc as 85. So 85 minus 20 is 65. So from this center point, I'm going to scribe an arc of 65 millimeters. The radius of this arc is radius 50. And the outside arc tangent to it is radius 85. So it's 85 minus 50, which is 35. Scribe that from the center point of this arc, which is here. So where these two arcs cross gives me the center point of the radius 85 arc. So to finish the drawing, my compass to radius 85. Using this as my center point, scribe the arc. And that finishes the drawing.